Go to the Steel Frames node. Here you'll find a drawing for each frame. And the drawing details for each connection in the frame. You can select a connection and also see where it is positioned. Select a tag and see the relating connection. You can see a 3D view of the connection. You can even edit the drawing settings too.